one of my favorite design sheets. It's when I have a big wall but very little space, or the wall isn't very well structured. I use a stencil or a vinyl decal. It gives me a huge amount of impact and takes up just a tiny, tiny, tiny bit of space, and it costs barely anything. So, little tip from me to you.